that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it.
And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Huh. Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Uh-uh. Pirate-made.
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
It's like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing.
Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Why don't you use the rope and rappel down?
Follow these arrows, see where they go. Time to go.
All right. Keep your shirt on. Hey, look. Another arrow over there.
Man, we were lucky no one ever found this place.
Not gonna make that jump.
This is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
Back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right?
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Look, the main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam. Come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure. Come on through.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure thing. Jeez. Well, lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter. Whew. Spectacular.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there?
God damn it.
Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side. There's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
It's finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
Hold on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Ah, shit.
All right, we'll head on back then.
Huh?
There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you.
How you doing?
Not this way.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
Right behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit!
You doing okay?
All right. Yeah. Piece of cake.
Here we go.
Crap. Mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Let's do this. Oh, come on, this is heavy.
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back. Shit.
Whoa.
Well, looks like we got ourselves another trial.
It sure looks like it. Now let's see what these do. Okay.
Some impressive engineering here.
Nothing. Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light.
Just finish what we started, huh?
Ah, they turned the symbols.
That'll help.
There we go.
What is that?
Oh, look.
Statues.
Pirate captains. There's Bonnie, Baldridge. Al Basra. Look at that guy's name.
So who was this Al Basra character?
He was a muggle. One of the soldiers on the gunship.
What's he doing teaming up with Aiden?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed, but he got freed during the battle and blew up the gun's way with gunpowder cache.
Oh, so grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
He started as nobody. Fierce of swordsman. Well, there you go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Mr. Condon.
8 out of 12. Hey, look, symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Jeez.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
He's only so far from the Barbary Coast.
As us, where the action is.
Hmm. Okay. Gotta track how far off they are when they're in the light. Missing our star pirate.
It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Shit.
There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Hey, come on. Sam.
Oh, no. Oh, you do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island.
No skull.
That's gotta be it. The battalion.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay.
Boy, Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
Nathan! They gained on us! Oh, shit! Nathan!
Sam! Head straight to the island!
All right, come on, Nate.